Right, does anybody know anything about Robbie Burns?
Hello!
Listen, why do we celebrate Burns Night?
Nah.
See, all in your face. How awful. Out after him, huh?
And he was born on the 25th of January, 1759. Oh, well done, Claire! Claire's got tartan on.
Hang on! I have got a tartan shirt up there.
Amanda, actually, when you look at the corner of your... I know it's black and white, but it does look a bit tartanish.
Yeah, it does.
Oh, we've got the tablecloth.
Hi, Amanda.
Hiya.
I haven't got any tartan.
Oh, the cat.
Yeah.
I've got a quiz, a poem by Robbie Burns, and then I've got a dress to the haggis.
And I'm sat on two cushions. I can't get any higher. I've managed to find the camera.
Oh, hello, Helen.
Good morning, Gleamy.
Both of you.
Hello, Graham.
Hiya, Graham.
Thanks for being out with my dog.
I'm not going Burns Bins on.
Here's Ashley.
Be my cup.
No. When I was young, we had the Bay City Rollers and they were all in tartan.
That's your favourite band, wasn't it, man? Bay City Rollers.
Listen to this.
I'm laughing at both he and dancing and stuff and music.
Donald, where's your trousers?
Have you got Donald, where's your trousers? Hiya, Tony. Oh, Helen Sutters, come on, Helen.
I'm just come down from the Isle of Skye, I'm nowhere the big and the both the shy, and the lassies shout when I go by. Donald, where's your trousers? Let the wind blow high, let the wind blow low, through the streets in my kingtail go. All the lassies say, hello, Donald, where's your trousers?
Tell us something Scottish.
Donald!
Oh, well done, Paul! Scottish rugby top on!
You could get grey sockies from Scotland.
Scottish flag, blue and white.
Scottish football, Glasgow Rangers.
Glasgow Rangers, yeah?
Yeah, I've got some. I've got the drunk Scotsman.
The drunk Scotsman?
Yeah.
Sounds interesting. Put Flower of Scotland on. This is the national anthem of Scotland.
That's Susan.
Yeah, that.
Come on, Carl, you sing the words.
Castle?
Bagpipes.
Bagpipes, yeah, bagpipes.
A kilt.
A kilt, yes. A kilt, well done.
Is Burns Night part of it?
Scottish.
Kilt. Amazing Grace.
It is Amazing Grace.
Hey, why not that song,
that's a lovely song, but it makes you very emotional.
I know, it makes you cry.
Emotional. Scottish whiskey.
Yep.
Scottish whiskey.
You got the drink now.
I don't know why, but I'm in the whiskey.
Mine's called Stag's Breath.
I've got one.
Come on, Graham. Graham's got one. Come on, Graham.
I'm a fawn. The Bluebells of Scotland.
Edinburgh Rock, because I love Edinburgh Rock.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. A poet.
Was Helen. He was a famous poet and lyricist. Does anyone write poems?
No.
Robbie Burns is regarded as the best poet ever in Scotland.
Auld Lang Syne.
Yes, Helen! And as Helen's told we, his most famous poem or song was Auld Lang Syne, and they put it to music.
Oh,
right, I'm going to read you a poem from Robbie Burns. The Selkirk Grace is a well-known Thanksgiving poem. Some hae meat and canny eat, and some wad eat that want it. But we hae meat and we can eat, say, let the Lord be thankit. What did you think of me Scottish accent?
Really good.
Can you please repeat that again in English?
Is everyone ready for the quiz? What year was Robbie Burns born?
Oh, I don't know.
25th of Jan, 1759.
Yes. Well done, Laura.
Old lines. Yeah.
I got that as well.
37?
Yeah, mate. So how many
guys? Which is Robbie Burns' most famous poem?
Of old lines.
Yes,
Old Lang
Syne. Well done, Claire.
Yeah.
Well done, Claire. Well done,
Laura.
What's the spelling? What is traditionally ate at a Burns night supper?
Oh, three.
Oh, Carl, I can hear your brain ticking away.
We put haggis.
Haggis? There was three things. What else?
Haggis.
Leaps and tatties.
A headed tatty leap.
What nationality was Robbie Burns?
And I think I know.
Well, what are you? What are we?
Welsh.
Scottish. Scotland.
Oh, I got it. Oh.
I don't know.
Got it. Scottish.
He wasn't Welsh.
Scottish.
Graham, I bet you got it.
Yes.
What was the question? No, of course he wasn't Welsh.
What is the Queen's Scottish house called?
Oh, man!
It's not. It. I'll give you a clue. It's not Windsor Castle. Helen?
Balmoral.
Balmoral. What is the palace called? This one's a bit of a hard one, this one.
Oh. I think I've got that, bro.
And this question goes to Jackie.
Holyrood.
Yes. Anyone else get that?
Yeah.
Who is the head of the Scottish Parliament?
I couldn't spell it.
Couldn't spell
That's
it.
Okay. I said you didn't have to spell it. Don't worry about it. Add up what, how many points you've got.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Six. Well done, Carlos. Six.
Pitiful five.
Oh, well done, though. Give yourself a clap, even. Five.
You got three wrong.
Eight. Amanda.
Five.
I got my answer. Eight.
Eight. Well done.
I'm probably going to put it as five.
Well done. Well done.
Six.
Well done.
I got all of them right.
Oh, well, you and Helen go at the top of the class. Right, everybody give yourselves a clap. Oh, do you have a haggis?
No, it's a ball of wool.
It's a ball of wool.
I'm doing it, yes. Fair fire on a sonsy face. Great chieftain o' the pudding race. But if you wish her grateful prayer,
Gera
Haggis!
Here we are! I've got the Haggis! Here's the Haggis!
I love Haggis!
We've got the chips.
My dinner, yeah.